Guess what? Today I've been invited to Build-A-Bear. Come on.
Hi, Tiana. Welcome back. What are you going to Build-A-Bear for this summer? The promise pets. Oh, well, luckily we do promise pets. Do you want to come and have a look?
Yeah. So we've got the three main animals at the minute. We've got Lefty. Yeah. We've got the Dachshund. They're both dogs. And then we've got the cat. Do you like to take all three with you today?
Yeah.
And are they our little dogs as well? What's your favourite dog?
I like small dogs.
You like small dogs? I really like golden retrievers. I think they're really fluffy. Do you want to put a meow sound inside of your cat to make it meow? How's that one sound? Yeah? Does that sound good? Do you want that one? There's two.
Or there's
the kitty sounds. The kitty sounds?
We'll go with the kitty sounds.
Then how about maybe a heartbeat for you? And then what about spinning?
Thank you.
heartbeat. Just like a heartbeat. Shake it hands again. Shake it the hands again. Now show us the muscles. It's cat-like to see. So remember, on your muscles, it's strong enough to fight your bad dreams, are it? And on your ears, it always listens to your secrets. On your nose, it knows your best. Give it a kiss.
Oh my God.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Should be an expert for putting your date of birth in now. I brought it to life. I chose it. I stuffed it. Now I'm taking it home. Best friends are forever. So I promise right now to make my hair my number one pack. There we go. So you've got all your boxes, your mess, and you're going to pull that one along. I hope Daddy's going to help you carry some of these boxes then.
Thank you for inviting me to Build-A-Bear.
It's okay, come back and visit us soon. We like it when you come back and visit. You'll have to bring all your teddies back as well. Give them a brush on the back, get some new outfits and accessories.
Shop. I named all three of them myself, and this one I named Digger, this one I named Stella, and she's so lovely, and Digger is too. And I also named this one Sausage, it's so funny. And Stella, she has noises and she makes meowing noises and sometimes purring ones. See, she's so cute and she has a little tail at the back. And Digger, he smells of bubblegum and it smells so delicious, guys. And Sausage has a heartbeat sound. And here are my three birth certificates. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed me building my three pets. And my favourite one is Stella. And can you let me know in the comments down below which one is your favourite? And I love you guys. See you soon. Bye. 2, 3.